Worship this morning is from Psalm 24, verse 1. In it we read, "The earth is the Lord's and everything in it, the world and all who live in it." Let us continue to praise the Lord our God, who is the King of all the world.